And if you have not watched it, go back and watch it. So please do watch it and try it too. Today, I'm going to make a really simple dish which is packed with flavors. It's really delicious and it's really easy. So today, I'm going to make Asian chicken mince in lettuce wraps. Do not be afraid with the name, it's not difficult. So come on, let's see how to make this. So the main ingredients in our dish is chicken mince and lettuce. Over here, I'm using 1 kg of chicken mince, which I've already washed it and drained the water. And you can use any type of lettuce, iceberg lettuce, Lolo Rosso, any. And for 1 kg chicken mince, I'm using 6 to 8 cloves of garlic, which I've already chopped. And then over here, I'm using Thai red chili or red bird's eye chili. So over here I've used around 2 to 3, and I've already chopped them. Now you can increase or decrease them according to your spice level. And these are really spicy chilies, and it is a really important part of Asian cooking. And then 2 to 3 green chilies, which is also finely chopped. You can only use this or you can opt it out. And then 1 small stem of celery, which I have already chopped them, see, okay, like this. Then 2 to 3 spring onion bites, which is also chopped. Then 2 cheeks of yellow bell pepper, which is also chopped, and this is optional. And for garnishing, we will be using greens of celery and some spring onion. And then I will be adding some sauces, which I will be telling you later. And some peanuts also. So come on, let's get started. So first, we will let our oil become hot, and then we will add our garlic and spring onion. So in goes my 5 to 6 cloves of garlic. Saute it for a minute, and then when a nice aroma comes, we will add our bites of spring onion. Asian cooking, uses a lot of chilies, red chilies and garlic. So, it is really spicy. And Asian cooking is very spicy and flavorful. So nice aroma has come. Now I will add the bites of the spring onion. We don't have to brown them. We just have to saute them for a minute or two. Now we will add our yellow bell pepper. And then we will add our red and green chili. First goes our red chili and then our green chili. Saute them nicely. And then our chopped celery. Saute it all nicely. Celery gives a nice flavor to the dish. If you don't have it, you can avoid it. And same goes for the yellow bell pepper. If you don't have yellow color, you can use normal green capsicum. And now I will be adding our washed and cleaned chicken mince. Now if you don't have chicken mince, you can use boneless chicken thigh piece or breast piece and chop them. Okay, and chop them finely and add them. Okay, mix it nicely. Now we will let our chicken mince cook nicely. In the meanwhile, we will prepare our sauces. While the chicken is getting cooked, we will add some salt into it. We will add little because sauces also have salt, and afterwards we will taste and add. Mix it nicely and let the chicken mince cook nicely and let the water drain. Let the water dry. Chicken mince cook really fast. Now we will prepare our sauce. For the sauce, you will need 2 to 3 tablespoons of soy sauce. This is for the 1 kg of chicken mince. around 2 tablespoons of Worcestershire sauce. Okay, then 1 tablespoon of vinegar. Around 2 tablespoons of sweet chili sauce. Okay, 1 tablespoon of red chili sauce. 1 tablespoon of honey. Over here I am using organic honey from Coorg. Okay, known as Poti Tail. Then 1 tablespoon of peanut butter. Okay, now mix everything nice, and then 1 tablespoon of tomato sauce. Okay, mix everything nicely. If it is too sour, you can add little more honey. Our sauce is ready. When the water is almost drying up, we will add some garlic powder. A little bit is enough. Okay, and then mix it nicely. And the garlic powder is optional. If you have, then only you can add. At this stage, when the water is almost dried, we will add our sauce mixture. Okay. And mix it nicely. So we will cook this nicely until the sauce and the chicken is cooked nicely, and we will cook it on high flame. The sauce should be mixed with the chicken nicely, as this is what the flavor gives to the dish. Now we will add 1 tablespoon of crushed peanuts. So this will give a nice crunch to the dish. So over here I have added 3 to 4 tablespoons of crushed peanuts. Keep stirring till all the sauce has dried up. This is a very healthy dish, as there are no carbs in it. Okay, and keep stirring. This stage I am going to add little bit of salt, because I tasted and I need more salt. Okay, now mix it nicely. So our chicken is ready. So as you can see, it is a really quick dish. It only takes around half an hour, and you can make it and keep it in the fridge, and while serving you can serve it. So it is a really easy and delicious dish. So come on, let's serve it. And now I will show you how to serve this. So now I'm going to serve them in nice lettuce leaves. That's why I said that this dish has no carbs in it. Okay, so come on, let's see how to serve this. So I've arranged 3 lettuce leaves into a serving plate, and into this lettuce leaves I will be putting my keema. Chicken mince. So see, I put my chicken mince on top of the lettuce leaves. Now I will garnish it with some crushed peanuts and greens of spring onion. So I've garnished it with some crushed peanuts and greens of spring onion. So while you are eating, you have to wrap it like this and put it in your mouth. So, and I'm going to serve this with some fresh pineapple Thai sauce, and I will be showing this in some other episode. So do try this simple and delicious and nutritious dish. It's really healthy and it's really, you know, easy to make, and you can make this really fast. So do try this and subscribe my channel, like my videos. and please do comment if you have tried it. And till then, bye.